Footballer and former coach of K-League's Incheon United, Yoo Sang-cho, has died at the age of 49. A key member of the national team in the 1998 and 2002 FIFA World Cups passed away Monday after battling cancer. He was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer in November 2019. His condition improved at one point, but again deteriorated this year and had to be hospitalized. The star player was the face of Korean football during his professional career spanning 12 years. He retired in 2006 and has since been coaching.